We went around the given number to the indicated place value. So we first went around this to the hundredths. So the first step is to indicate what digit is in this place value. Well, here's the tenths, so this 5 would be in the hundredths place value. And then the digit to the right tells us whether we should round up or round down. If it's 4 or less, we round down. If it's 5 or more, we round up. So the 7 tells us to round up, which means we increase this 5 to a 6 and leave off the remaining digits. So we'll have 15.66. And it is important that we do not include extra zeros here on the end because it would indicate that we rounded to a different place value. So we have 15 and 66 hundredths as our rounded value. Now we want to round to the thousandths place value. So we'll start by determining what digit is in this place value. So we have the tenths, hundredths, and here's the thousandths place value. This 2 to the right of the 7 tells us to round up or down. And because it's a 2, we're going to round down, which means we'll keep this as a 7 and leave off the remaining digits. So we'll have 15.657 and leave off the remaining digits. Notice how by leaving this digit as a 7 and leaving off these digits, we did decrease the value of this number and therefore we did round down. We have 15 and 657 thousandths. Now we need to pay close attention to these last two examples. This is the tens and this is the tenths. So the tens place value is actually to the left of the decimal point right here. So the digit to the right is a 5, which means we're going to round up. So we increase this 1 to a 2, so this rounds to 20. Now notice on this example we did have to include this 0 here because we were to the left of the decimal. So rounded to the tens, this number rounds to 20. And for the last example, we went around to the tenths, which would be this place value here. The digit to the right is a 5, so again, we're going to round up. So we change the 6 to a 7 and leave off the remaining digits to the right. So we'd have 15.7 or 15 and 7 tenths.